Hello friends, so we'll solve a problem which has come in GATE 2004. So this is a problem on voltage divider bias. So the circuit has been given where R1 is 4k, R2 is 1 kilo ohm, RE is 300 ohms and RC is 2.2 kilo ohms. And we are asked to find the value of IC and VCE, and given that VB is 0.7 volts. And it has been mentioned that beta is very large. So since beta is not given, we have to assume that IB is 0. So therefore, we assume that IB, the base current, is 0. And hence, the emitter current becomes approximately equal to IC. Now, in order to find the value of IC and VCE, now let us write the equivalent circuit by applying Thevenin's theorem. So therefore, we get the circuit as RC, which is connected to plus VC, which is 5 volts. So you have RC here. And then I have the Thevenin's resistance RT and VT, which is connected across the base and emitter of the transistor. So this is VT and this is RE. Now what is RT? The Thevenin's resistance is R1 parallel R2. So it's going to be 4K into 1K. Divided by 4 plus 1k. So that's going to be 4 by 5, which is 0.8 kilo ohms. And the Thevenin's voltage is the voltage VC into the resistance across the base and emitter, which is R2 divided by R1 plus R2. So we have 5 into 1k divided by 4 plus 1k. So I get 1 volt. So this is equal to 0.8 kilo ohms and this is 1 volt. And I have the voltage VBE, which is across the emitter base junction. And what about the currents? The current IC flows through the resistor RC and the current IE flows here. And the voltage between the base and the emitter is VBE. And the voltage between the collector and the emitter is VCE. So this is what I need to find. Now let me apply KVL. So the voltage VT is equal to drop across RT plus VBE plus drop across RE. So what is VT? VT is equal to, so we have RT into IB plus VBE plus RE into IE. Now, but what is being done? We have assumed that IB is 0. So this is 0 here. And this is nothing but IC. So therefore, VT minus VBE is equal to RE into IC because IE equals IC. So what is IC? IC is VT, which is 1, minus VBE, which is 0.7, divided by RE. What is RE? RE is 300. So I get 0.3 divided by 300. So the value of IC is 1 milliampere. So once you find the value of IC, we have to calculate the value of VC. So for VC, I write KVL along this path. So VC equals drop across RC plus VCE plus drop across RE. And here, of course, I write IC because IC equals IE. So VC equals ICRC plus VCE plus RE. I write IC because both the currents are equal. So VC is 5 minus IC is 1 milliampere into RC plus RE. RC is 2.2K plus RE is 300. And this is equal to VCE. Alright, so we get 5 minus 1 milliamperes into 2.2K plus 300. So I get the value as 2.5 volts. So IC is 1 milliampere, VCE is 2.5 volts, and that corresponds to the option C. So among all the four options, the right option is C. So this is a fairly simple problem which has been given in GATE 2004, a problem based on voltage divider bias. So the only thing what you need to do is you need to write the equivalent of the circuit by using Thevenin's theorem by calculating Vt and Rt, and all the calculations are very simple. You will directly get the value of Vc and Ic by using these equations when you apply KVL along this path and along this path, right? So to view all the other videos on electronics, do not forget to click on the I icon or go through the playlist electronics and you'll find all the other videos. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe and press the bell icon to get notifications of all the further uploads, and thanks for watching.